if they signed up, changing times in Washington, and the Democrats would forward changes in Congress, on Wednesday, legislation to include gays and lesbians in federal hate crimes laws was reintroduced in the House. The measure passed the House in the last Congress, but Democrats have then Republican-controlled Senate. The latest bill is called the Local Law Enforcement Hate Crime Prevention Act. It allows the Department of Justice to assist local